That incident during the ball, crowd of just over 7,700 tonight in attendance for the match. Madden first hit out, but he didn't hit it very far. In fact, he does his own roving to get the Bombers into attack for the final term initially. Fowler, kick number 10. Fowler's kick up towards full forward. Oh, and a good strong mark down there for Essendon has been brought in by Carmen. So Phil Carmen, involved in that incident during the third quarter with Michael Tuck, has a chance to seal the game for Essendon and put them four goals in front. In he comes for the kick. One goal, Phil Carmen, great shot. And that goal coming up by Carmen at the 42nd mark. Here it is in replay. High towards full forward. Carmen with the big leap, knocking Henry askew and taking a fine grab.
Fine grab it was, Peter, but full marks to Simon Madden. He didn't get a clear knock the first time at the centre bounce, then, as you called, rove to himself and got the ball out of the centre for Essendon. So he really, you know, was a great leader to get that ball going.
Well, that goal coming within 50 seconds of the start of the quarter. Madden again gets the tap down. Light gets into his opponent's back that time. It'll be a free kick to Wallace. Had a quiet second quarter. Very good the first half, just about the best player on the ground. Again, I had about two kicks in that third quarter. He's clear now, goes for long, kick over centre half forward, charge for Crow to mark. He missed that one completely. The ball picked up by Hawthorne, Essendon again out towards their wing position, going after his DP to Manigo and into his back there. We see could be a free kick from Waterson, but the ball is finally forced back to half forward. A good hand pass to Burdett, and he's been a very handy player tonight. Over to Light, has a go for Foles. A beautiful one-hander at centre half forward now. A long kick up there towards the goals. Carmen with a sit again. He nearly got that one. Could be a free kick. It is a free kick to Carmen for interference. Against Henry, it hasn't been a good night for him either. I think he's only had about three touches. So a chance for Carmen to kick goal number two. There it is there, and no doubt about that one was interference. And Carmen right against the point post there, as you can see them in picture. See the kick. Another goal to the Bombers and also to Carmen. 3.5 minutes at the last quarter, the Bombers six.